2016, Dr. Lazaro Lopez of the Illinois Community College Board appointed Mr. David S. Olson to fill the vacancy resulting from the resignation of Kathy Hamilton. So tonight, we're in a new room with a newly appointed trustee, and I hope that we can appreciate this represents the beginning of a new chapter for the College of DuPage. We have as our honored guest tonight, Judge Liam C. Brennan of the 18th Circuit Court in DuPage County. I'll ask Judge Brennan and Mr. Olson to come forward so that Judge Brennan can administer the oath of office to Mr. Olson.
Chairman, I have a question that I want to make regarding this matter right now.
That's out of order. Let's start with the swearing in. It's out of order. It's out of order. You can wait, please.
Please raise your right hand. I, David S. Olson. Having been duly appointed as a member of the Board of Trustees
of the College of DuPage Community College District 502. Do solemnly swear that I will affirm and support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of the office. In accordance with the Illinois Public Community College Act. And the best interests of the College of DuPage and the community. To the best of my ability. Congratulations.
Thank you, Judge.
Welcome to the board, Mr. Olson. We're glad to have you.